How to add colors to your Google Calendar, guys? You can change your meeting, meeting labels color, or you can change your Google Calendar color. So I will show you how you can do this. So I'm going to show you my desktop. So let's start with the video. Before we start, I request you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let's start with the video. So here you can see I have created one meeting, or you can say event here. So if I want to change the event color, okay, so you have to find out the calendar first. So you can see this is my calendar. In I have created this event in this calendar. So you have to change, in order to change events or meeting color, you have to change the calendar color. Okay, so how you can change? Just click on this three dot option, which is left right side of this calendar name, and go to the color. You can change color easily from here. Okay, that is very easy. So guys, I hope you like this video. Please hit the like button, subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.